Understand how you deal with it. Now, have you got a message, brother, for the lads?
Well, I mean, I'd like to take the opportunity of emphasizing what Will said about the football's homework. We know that academic, they've got some homework to do, but I've seen an improvement of their techniques, which Will has shown them and taught them here today over 3 days. Now, if they think that's it, they've arrived, and that is good enough for them to portray that particular skill and those techniques that are in the game of football, they've forgot about it, because the ball is going to get stuck between their feet, they're going to trip over themselves and they'll fall flat on the face, because they're still not good enough. It needs countless hours of that sort of work. You know, so in between prep and in between supper, and all the little half hours of time in which they've got, all the time they're here, they've all got a ball each in. Marvellous to have a ball each. Sure. You and I never had a ball. You know, it was a tennis ball.
That's right.
It was a ball ball. It should have been thrown away, you know. They've all got a ball each. It's about to them any time really, and they've got to spend countless hours doing football homework, practicing those techniques, so that at the end of the day they can, or they have a chance of becoming the player that Will has mentioned in his address, and the sort of players that we'd all like them to be and have a chance of making.
Okay, lovely. But if we just hold it there, I think we have actually one of the boys here.